I want to send a special message to families about our intent to return declaration form for the final 9 weeks of the school year. Families have until Monday, March 8th, to update their declaration form. If a parent does not complete the form by March 8th, the student will remain in their current instructional learning model, whether it be site-based virtual learning, in-person learning, or Atlanta Virtual Academy. Remember, schools that have 60% or more of students returning for in-person learning will have the flexibility to implement a hybrid model of instruction to ensure that they remain in compliance with all COVID-19 health and safety protocols and mitigation strategies. That said, we are asking all families to make decisions based on the instructional needs of their students, but to keep in mind that in light of the current safety requirement to maintain 6 feet social distancing, schools will only be able to accommodate less than 60% of their total enrollment for in-person instruction. We strongly encourage families to consider choosing an instructional model that essentially gives our highest need students or those most impacted by this pandemic priority for in-person learning. Schools that will transition to a hybrid model must notify parents of the new school schedule by Friday, March 12th. This schedule and process will help us safely mitigate for health and safety risks. As always, thank you and be well.